This is 404, the first peer-to-peer hacktivist network. All are welcome. If you want to make a difference, join us. We're taking down the elite, one contract at a time.
Found that on the dark web. Looks like all the cool kids are forming hacker groups these days. But this 404 might actually come in handy in our fight. If all are welcome, that means we are too. I say we infiltrate 404, we get their connections, we get their assets.
If you play nice, they might even help you take out Zero Day. For that matter, they are Zero Day. Only one way to find out. I found street view images of a CTOS hub that's been covered in 404 graffiti. They're marking their territory like an overexcited chihuahua. Dropping the location of the hub on your map.
I hate putting Mary Kelly on the back burner while she continues to destroy lives with those microchips, but for now, we've no choice.
Then perhaps it's time to have a closer look at the elephant in the room. Nigel Cass, billionaire warmonger and current CEO of our local board of thugs, Albion BMC.
Cass certainly profited most from the bombings. We can inspire London to resist from now till forever, but it still won't break Albion's grip on the city. Not with Cass at the top.
Oh, wow! Really? You want to confront the leader of the mercenaries that have been terrorizing us? How can we do that?
Bagley's come across a possible gap in Cass's armor. An ex-insider, ex-friend with an axe to grind. He'd be an asset if we can find and convince him to work with us. Come to the safe house. We'll talk it through.
The CTOS up there.
If you were listening to this, it means you want to learn more about 404. Know what we know. Do what we do. Make your way to the walkie-talkie club. It's no big secret that the club is a front for Clan Kelly, but the place has other secrets too. More will be revealed there.
The hub just dumped a massive load of data into your optic. How forward?
Thank you.
You must have reached 20 Fenchurch Street. The walkie-talkie club is located at the top of the building. Lift access only.
You have arrived at the walkie-talkie club, where those with more money than sense come to lose both.
The walkie-talkie club is frequented by all manner of crooked elites, and the owners, Clan Kelly, have an AI in place to collect blackmail material. Find that AI, and let's see for ourselves what these corrupt scumbags have to hide.
Worked hard and persevered, and now we have nothing. The AI is not actually here, just a relay sending the club's data off-site. I'll find where it's all going, and you find a way out of this loud, obnoxious sweat hole. Deal? Deal. I've done some digging and it looks like the facial recognition AI was created by BrokerTech.
BrokerTech? They're one of the biggest software companies on the planet. Always keep their noses clean too. It's big news.
Everything the AI is collecting here is being sent directly to BrokerTech HQ. We have to go there to get the data.
Should doctors be holding down two or even three jobs? With NHS cutbacks and funding shortfalls, many are doing just that. Tune into GBB tonight for the full story.
I'm fly, I fly, boy. They pull me, let's turn you and I to we. She said, boy, you're silly. Then ran for her bus quickly. No oyster, I didn't chase it. I just jumped in the whip and I paced it. She started laughing, booming and R-ing. I said, man, this girl is stalling. I said, babes, I'm a big man. I got big plans. They call me Big Shot. I made the ting go quack from way back. And I made man stop hot. You know you like that. Wanted to buy it.
You have arrived at BrokerTech, lead innovators in software and AI technology, founded by its CEO, Sky Larson, when she was just 25. Talk about an overachiever.
Ah, treasure trove of blackmail material that could ruin the lives of some rich twats. Let's release it.
I believe that's exactly what our 404 friend has in mind.
Okay, I'm on it. Received.
Any other patrols have eyes on the suspect, over?
Return to HQ. This is pointless.
I have all the blackmail data, and dear God, people are disgusting. I wonder how this family values politician will appreciate his S&M sessions on public display. Oh well, let's find out. Blackmail data is hereby leaked.
Brilliant.
Drone, perform a search.
Results, as you were.
mad stress, so I'm bound to land my six way. I'm bound to ride for flips. UG's gonna ride around to this. Man, I've got no time to write a diss. I never left my 9 to 5 for this waste, man.
Ooh, won't say no to some crypto. Especially with that many digits.
I'd say it's a thankless job, but someone just sent us a video link named thankyou.mp4, so at least it's a one thank job.
Let's see it.
You have completed your first contract with 404, the dark web's first peer-to-peer hacktivist network. I am in the network. I give the contracts. That's all you need to know about me. I'm nobody. I'm nout. I'm also connected to your optic now, so let's see who you are. Hold on. Are you a dead sec? Oh, this is fucking mint, this. Yeah, that's more like it. Fortune's smiling on us today, dead sec. The world is fucked. We can help each other set things right. I'm at Somerset House staking out contracts. Come and find me. Let's talk. Waiters.
Well, someone's eager.
Who was that, Bagley?
I've run Nout's name and face through the usual databases and turned up nothing. Oh, Nout. Right, just got that.
Surely we're not going to just up and meet this random woman, are we?
Worth the risk, in my opinion. She seems like a real DedSec fan, and I'd certainly rather have her as a friend than an enemy.
If she isn't with Zero Day, she might know who is. And if she is with Zero Day, it's probably a trap. Either way, we'll have new information.
Yeah, definitely. Let's do it. Courses.